I found out the race wasn't on from my mother.
I was actually returning from a wedding in New Zealand and got a text message from her. Shutting down, but it was it's definitely a big part of my life and has been over the past 30 years. And once I got the news, it sort of took maybe another couple of weeks for it to really hit home that KDM teams couldn't come to Alice Springs anymore, pretty much just stopped riding, spent some time at home and just come to terms with the fact that the race wasn't on this year. I'm unsure if I'm going to come back and race, and that's the truth. Finke means a lot to me. Like, the race is it's a massive thing. It's bigger than Christmas for a lot of people in Alice Springs. Just the buzz of the race around town for that weekend and all weeks leading up to it. Growing up in Alice Springs, in the desert, taking dirt bikes out, you know, having a campfire, talking trash about what you've been up to all day, and yeah, just really enjoying being out in the middle of nowhere. It's been such a major part of my life.